I just pretty much climbed all the way up. I need to really stop. So we got a little bit more ways to go.
What's up, party people? As you can see from the video, I forgot to start my camera at this point in the ride, but I do remember to start it later on. Today we're at the Tsali Trails near Bryson City, North Carolina, and we're gonna ride the part of the Mouse Branch Trail. I like to call the downhill part of that the chute, and so we're gonna take a climb up to the overlook, we'll take in the views, and then we'll take the faster downhill section back to the trailhead. Enjoy the video.
That'll make you huff. Pretty hot. Where's the shade? Where's the shade?
Don't worry, it'll come soon.
The 9.8 dropper, the seat comes back up way faster. All right. So I have to be a little bit more calculated on this Fox transfer. Check out the previous video I did. Got a little bit of comparison. That was soft. Initial comparison kind of stuff. you're curious. Length, width. Movement of the mechanism. And I'll do a little bit more once I rebuild the 9.8. Slappers. And some elbow slapping. Oh, this thing hurts so bad. Like plastic can in my pocket. Plastic water bottle. I think my seat twisted. You're just passing through. And you don't have a lot of time dedicated. Like an XC type trail. It's kind of a fun little blaster there. Alright. Back to where we came in. Oh, these elbow slappers are killing me. I'm getting torn up. Torn up. Literally red. Thompson is the other trail that's open today. Fun. Alright. Took some stuff down there. There's some thumbs. There's like a button that says subscribe. There's one that looks like a bell. Gives you notifications of uploads. Share the link. Suggest content. Comment below if you've rode the chute as Tsali. You guys know what to do. That'll do it for this ride. Let's get up and ride.